Here's the hook. All right. Yes! That's great. Standing old.
Fernando sets the screen. Green backhanded layup is in. Jalen Green, 16 points against Atlanta. Look ahead to Aldama.
Morant took that huge leap from his second year to his third year into superstar a season ago. And there's that explosive second team all league. But he dealt with some injuries, and it ultimately hurt him and his group in that second round series against the Warriors.
They have for transition or off of a turnover. I think they're kind of slacking a little bit in that department.
Tyus Jones in, kicks it to Morant, so they're running the two guards out there. And
playing so much better, Greg. This is the best basketball I want to say we've seen all season from Shingun, so need more of it.
Yeah, he's just kind of as good as he was in Eurobasket. Last year, Steven Adams more of a playmaker than at any point of his career. That's going to count.
Good energy from the Rockets. Took a while to get on their side of the court, but it just playing with energy. My goodness.
Getting loose. Pulling back is Morant for three. He knocks down his second.
Several games, they looked at their loss and said, we lost by 5 points and we missed 13 free throws or 10 free throws, and those ones sting.
Yeah, very frustrating, and it's not either Shingun had it knocked away. Here come the Grizzlies. Morant to the rookie, and he beats Smith to the rim. Missing Dylan Brooks and Jaren Jackson Jr., as well as Zaire Williams, and an easy two for the Grizzlies and the Adams in Milwaukee tomorrow night. Morant, the drive, the kick, the open three, and the make for Conchar, all created in rhythm. Too strong on the three. Gordon, can he get it? No, couldn't corral it. Leaking out of Morant. And, that'll be an easy dunk for him.
Much needed bucket there for the Rockets, and shows the maturity of Jalen Green saying, hey, I'm going to take matters into my own hands.
Again, there goes Morant. Aaron pass. Smith saves it, but back to the Grizzlies. Morant ahead of steam. Blink to the floor, and he punches it.
He's fast, and at this point, I think he knows Fernando's. Oh, Steven Silas is trying to speed the game back up.
Morant from the wing off the main pass, and Morant has taken three threes. He's made them all.
Gordon, who's an excellent three-point shooter, rolls like a big man and gets a wide open layup, confused the defense.
Bane for three.
He just knows you can't keep in front of him. Let's see how Steven Adams gets guarded by Jabari Smith.
Looking for another one. He stays perfect. Ja Morant. The suspense. He won it, but the Grizzlies stole it.
Plays you can't give up. And he's met the call here.
Morant has scored 14 of his 35 in the quarter. Green up to 27. Two more for Ja Morant. 16 third quarter points. Gordon with the foul. Morant, they leave him open. Hasn't missed a three. 14,000 in the quarter.
You got it. At this point, I'm looking at trapping Ja Morant, getting the ball out of his hands.
Ooh, look at that move by him. Wow.
You got to trap him. This is too much. It's too much. Some interesting calls in this ball game.
Morant for the foul line.
You got to trap him. Get the ball out of his hands. Good to see him get back on track.
Ja Morant.
There you go. Way to get at the level.
Kept the dribble alive. Swings it to Conchar, who sticks the three. One by Houston. Here comes Green, one on three. And look at Morant, goodness, coming out of nowhere.
Gotta go.
Gordon, no. Finds Green, his three, no. Dances off, offensive rebound. Smith back up with it, blocked by Morant. 5-point spread. Morant, little leaner, 49 for him.
If you don't stop the ball,